News 5 update on a house fire last night in Midtown Mobile. Friends tell us a woman hospitalized after that fire has now passed away. Lillis Lewis was a pre-K teacher at St. Mary Catholic School. The call came in last night at about 11:30 on this fire on Silverwood Street between Spring Hill Avenue and Old Shell Road. One firefighter was also injured. No word yet on what started that fire. Hear from Lewis's school principal tonight on WKRG News 5 at 6:30.